you may have heard of the term mitochondria, and you may also know that DNA builds the blueprints of most organisms. However, did you know that mitochondria actually have their own DNA? Well, if we look at a single cell, they're actually composed of hundreds to thousands of mitochondria. Now, the more mitochondria have, that cell is typically responsible for producing more energy. For example, cardiac cells actually have the most amount of mitochondria than any other cell type in the body. And when we zoom in on those mitochondria and that DNA that's found inside, it's not in that typical helical structure that DNA is often depicted as. It's actually circular DNA, and it can be labeled as mtDNA, or mitochondrial DNA. And that mitochondrial DNA is really important to make 13 specific proteins. Now, majority of proteins, thousands of them, are actually made in the cytoplasm, outside of the mitochondria. But these 13 proteins that are made within the mitochondria are really important for ATP production, or energy production. And that's because those 13 proteins, combined with other proteins that are made outside of the mitochondria that are then shuttled into the mitochondria, in order to make various complexes, 1 through 5, that are really important for oxidative phosphorylation and the production of all that energy we need to do our daily tasks.